Which is the longest river in India? Brahmaputra. The total length of the Brahmaputra River is 2,948 kilometers approximately and is also one of the largest rivers in Asia. It is a transboundary river flowing through Tibet, China, Myanmar, India and Bangladesh.